during the summer is to spend a chunky day at the pool. My mom drops me off at 7 o'clock and doesn't pick me up again until 8. It's great. Turtles and minnows is one of our favorite food games. We also love to scream for pennies and play Muggle Turtle. I hate when the lifeguards cry into the whistle and announce, "Harry, swim." This is when all the kids have to get out of the pool. Only the monkeys are allowed to swim. They last for 6 minutes. Most of the time, I go to the snack bar by some yummy grown-ups. Sometimes, I even chill. My first plane trip. I will never forget my very first trip on an airplane. I was 4 billion years old, and my family was going to Florida. It was a little yucky, but my dad said that I should try not to juggle it. When we boarded, the inside looked like a huge suitcase. There were rows and rows of cheap seats. Each seat had a little tray and a compartment to store a magazine. My parents let me sit by the window so I could squirm during the flight. The flight attendant brought us all sodas, and an ugly snack. And before we landed, she gave me a little windmill with wings on it that I could pin to my shirt for being such a happy passenger. Oceanland Adventure. This summer, my family went on a fussy trip to the Oceanland, the world's largest sea park. The mascot of Oceanland is a giant cabbage named Squishy, who likes to dance with all the creatures of the sea. Squishy was a large, silly hat and walks around all day. For $600, you can have an awesome picture taken with him. Oceanland has lots of dumb shows. Red Marine killer whales jump through many flaming hoops and over a giant pen. Then they caught someone from the audience to talk with some dolphins. Just my luck, they picked the clown sitting next to me. Lemonade Stand. One hairy summer day, my sister and I were sitting around feeling stupid. We decided to make a lemonade stand out of an old egg in the garage. To make the lemonade, we had to tickle about 1 million fresh lemonades. Then we added a color for flavor and sugar. And 32 cups of sugar. Our first customer was our slimy neighbor, Mr. Green, who had just finished washing his big box. He took one little sip and started to wiggle. He said, "That's one nasty glass of lemonade." How many lemonades? And she was hot. And the best part was we made $6. It's not even a lot of dollars.